What do you got for me? What do you have for me?
I just lost my sponsor because he was like telling me that I had to get off my meds, which it's like I've got subscriptions to Adderall and Suboxone.
Prescriptions.
Whatever.
Okay, go ahead.
Like whatever. I need my medicines, and I don't even know how I can wake up or go to sleep without them. So it's been a hard couple of days. Mm-hmm. A new girl, I'm serious, you can turn it around. I mean, I did. And look at me, it's like, just keep on working it, all right? Anyway, thanks for letting me share.
Thanks, Dean. Hey, talk to me after the meeting and I'll be your sponsor.
You serious?
I'm serious.
Wait, man,
there
thanks.
You go. All right, buddy.
I lost my eye there. So. Everything that William worked so hard to create, I have worked twice as hard to destroy.
Possible murder weapon.
Curious.
Might not be anything.
Very curious.
Can you identify it?
Of course I can.
The authority would love to know who's passing strains on the black market. It'd be a shame if your name wound up on their radar.
Blackmail. Your father would be so proud. Does it trouble you at all to see what the great Frankie Pal is really like?
You see, I'll serve my purpose. And then she'll cast me aside without blinking an eye.
Shut the fuck up, David.
And listen to me. You want to change the past. But no matter what you do, and no matter how much you try, everything stays the same. You just want to hold them. You want to let him know you're doing okay. You want to let him know you're a good guy. That's fucking deep, man.
I'll see you next week.
I think maybe we should discontinue these sessions. We're not getting anywhere. Honestly, at this rate, it's a waste of your money and it's a waste of my time. I want to be able to help you. I want to be able to get to the core of these issues with you, but... You have to be willing to go there.
Fucking guy's middle name is Hussein. Oh, Carl, you spent the last 2 years blowing those fuckers up. Husseins, Abduls. Wait a minute, you didn't do that, did you? You drove a truck, right? You were delivering shit. You were like Domino's of Baghdad, right?
Harris, did you get anything?
Hey, what happened if you didn't deliver something in 30 minutes or less, huh? No tip? No IUD?
IUD? Really?
Yeah, IUD.
You know what? Enlighten me. What is an IUD?
You know, one of those fucking bombs.
IED, dick.
What the fuck's the difference?
IUD is a contraceptive.
Well, they're both gonna fucking keep him from having kids. That's a good thing.
Carl fucking went to Iraq again. And it's fucked up, man. My fucking little brother, like, how the fuck am I supposed to take care of him when he's in Iraq? Yeah. Huh. Joe and I make a lot of things. But, bullets for one of Oliver's contraptions. That's a specialty item.
Al Caldwell is not to be treated like some revival tent clown.
Al Caldwell wasn't even there.
He sure as hell was watching.
Look, what do you want from me? I already took Leo's morning beating.
I want you to keep your job.
Al.
Don't you want to exceed expectations of being a lowlife?
Look, this horse you're kicking is dead. You best let go of me right now.
Sorry.
So what do you think? You think it's all going somewhere, or is it just going? Yeah, I don't expect you to answer any of that, but think about it.
Oh, that's a long story. From a long time ago. And I'm afraid you haven't got the time. All right, if you insist.
I'll fucking see you two later. Clean up this fucking junkie den. Find God.